Welcome everybody to Let's Go Out and About. And today we are at Lumberman's Monument in Oscoda, Michigan. So if you guys are ready, let's go out and about. Well, this looks like a log jam. And it says the log jams often result in logs piling up at river bends and shallow spots. Log jams could grow to be miles long and as wide as the river. Volunteers attacked the dangerous work of breaking the jam. And that'd be one heck of a jam. So the monument facts say that it was erected in 1931 and dedicated in July 16, 1932. The bronze figures sit on a granite base. The figures are the timber cruiser holding a compass, a sawyer with an axe and cross saw, and a river rat and his peavey. All right, we're just walking over to the outlook for the Cook Dam Pond. And this is the overlook. It's beautiful. Well, it's a long way down. It says there's 242 steps to take you to Cook Dam Pond. There's almost a 200-foot vertical drop, Be prepared for a good workout coming back up. All right, let's give it a shot. I'll tell you what, they weren't kidding when they say it's a long way down. I'm not sure if you guys can hear that or not, but that water is just so relaxing. People having fun out in the pond today. Now the hard part of this is going back up. I think a lot of people now are getting out and about, enjoying this beautiful day. All right, guys, I guess we're gonna end the video right here. So you guys take care, and we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.